you will need
chopped onion and garlic,
gabi,
green chili,
2 sliced eggplants,
2 bundles of kangkong,
packet or 2 of siligang sa gabi mix,
fish sauce,
pork,
magic sarap. Heat some oil in a pan.
Put in the chopped onion and garlic.
Saute this until the onion is translucent and the garlic is lightly brown.
Add a pinch of magic syrup.
Fry this off for about 15 minutes.
Don't forget to turn each one.
Add a pinch of magic syrup. Fry this off for about 10 minutes. More if you have a lot of pork.
Add the siligang sa gabi mix.
You can add more than one packet if you like it really sour.
Green chili.
You can add more if you want it really spicy.
Simmer for 20 minutes. Add 1 to 2 cups of water.
or more if all the water has evaporated or has been absorbed by the pork.
Put in the slice egg.
This may seem a lot, but the kangkong will wither eventually.
Simmer for 10 minutes.
Try to put the veggies underneath the pork.
Here it is,
our creamy pork sinigang. Enjoy!